In Yorkshire in 1855, John Foster, once a French horn player of the Queen's Head Brass and Reed Band, and by now director of John Foster and Son, cloth mill owners, re-established the local band by purchasing a new set of instruments, providing a band room for its 18 players, and renaming it the Black Dyke Mills Band, after the dark waters of the stream which supplied his factory. The history of its conductors includes Harry and Alex Mortimer, Major George Wilcox, Geoffrey Brand, Dr. Roy Newsome, Major Peter Parks, Professor David King, James Watson, and currently Dr. Nicholas Childs, whose collective battens have directed the band's preeminent reputation with an unequalled 11 European, 29 British Open, and 21 National Championship titles. Worldwide, for its supporters and members alike, the word immortal sums up their aspirations for a band whose Latin motto, Justum perficito nihil timito, translates to act justly and fear nothing. Actions exemplified by the current players. As you enter the Black Dyke Band Room, amongst the many historical artifacts is the following short poem. Where rafters breathe with music, where spirits of the past live on, tradition stirs the heart, and pride is to belong. This is Black Dyke.